behalf of the pharmacy administrators, preceptors, and residents who have been involved with residency training at Virginia Commonwealth University Health System. I would like to thank the ASHP Foundation and Selection Committee for choosing us for this esteemed award. It is truly an honor to receive national recognition. I've had the privilege of serving as a program director for this residency, but this award is not for me. It is for the previous program directors, Charles Myers, Mark Lannan, Nancy Dunker, David Posner, Patricia Folco, and Craig Kirkwood, as well as our pharmacy directors, Paul Pierre-Colley, Tom Reinders, Paul Bromowitz, and Andrew Wilson, and our current director, Rodney Stilner. All of these individuals had a vision to shape and grow the residency program since it received ASHP accreditation in 1972. This award is also for our health system administration leaders, our VCU School of Pharmacy affiliates, pharmacists, pharmacy technicians, and our administrative support staff who have provided guidance to our residents and dedicated their time to support this residency program. And it goes without saying that this award is for our preceptors. Our residency program could not come close to achieving the success without these amazing pharmacy practitioners and teachers. We are truly blessed to have more than 30-plus individuals at a time to share their knowledge and talents with our residents. The majority of our preceptors have been involved in residency training for a number of years, and their passion for the residency truly fuels the success of our residency program. Because of their efforts and interdisciplinary involvement, our training environment is now considered by ASHP to be among the best in the nation. My deepest thanks go out to our preceptors, as this program would not exist without your selfless contribution. Finally, I would like to recognize all of our current and past residents. As I look around this room, I see many of you, and I want to thank you for choosing to complete your residency at VCU Health System. You have become the new leaders in pharmacy, and I always look forward to following your careers throughout the years. Again, I thank the ASHP Foundation and Selection Committee, as well as Amgen, for supporting this award. We are so proud to have been